Hi, I'm back. It's always hard for me to first start saying words when I first like start an episode of this. So I have been slowly but surely healing my world with all this extra stone I've got. Just been going around fixing stuff up, random little holes, stuff that we don't need to see anymore. I'm gonna make walls where there weren't. So I'm gonna have to see horrible caves like I don't know this one right here, which is just ugly. So we're gonna finally fix some stuff up here. The cave has been asking for that for a while. My cave of wonders is in pain right now, begging for some help. So I've been going around cleaning stuff up, making cobblestone into stone again and stuff like that. It's through magic, you know, just magically changing things. And it's nice, actually. I've been able to fix my world a little bit. I also named a new pickaxe, Slim Pickings. I did that because my Silk Touch pickaxe is amazing, but really expensive to fix. So yeah, I got this one, which isn't Silk Touch, and still got Efficiency 5 and all that lovely junk. So it'll be a good pick. But yeah, I've been doing this for a bit. It's been a lot of fun, actually, just fixing up my world. Little mistakes I made here and there, cleaning them up. And this is where my beacon's gonna go. I came back from my beacon trip thing, so that looks a bit better, right? Yeah, wow, that looks a lot different actually. So now it's a little alleyway. I guess I should probably do the same thing over here. Just closing things off a little bit. Little changes and fixes here and there are always nice. So there's that. Let's just make it a bit fatter. And there we go. Okay. And yeah, like as you can see, if you look around, some of the old cobblestone things are gone. Replace back with stone, but the thing is, here's the deal, right? I don't know if I want cobblestone. Also, I've made this thing. I got rid of the old nether. The plan for today, there's a little like nether thing here, like a piece of the nether. That's what I called it. But I don't think I like that so much. So today, the deal is, since I came back with so much redstone and iron and all that lovely crap, I'd like to be able to make a little door leading into something new here for our world. It's been a while since I've really made an expansion, actually. It's been a couple episodes. So what I'd like to do is, you guys have heard of the slime block propulsion thingy? Where, you know, you go flying, you know, like a slime block hits you, you go flying in the freaking air. It's amazing. Best thing ever, right? Well, I want to do something like that, right? A way of getting up to my normal area by doing that. So what I need for that is, of course, at least one slime block. Do I have enough slime? Oh yeah, I got plenty. I got 5 slime blocks total. I need to really make a slime farm, though. That'd be nice to have. So there's that. Yeah, I just need to really quick gather some materials for this, just to build the entrance. So first things first, I suppose, is I have to dig out a little bit of an area here to work with. And what's going to be in this area? Good question. Well, as you didn't really ask it, whatever. As you look over here, you see, oh, this lovely, horrible area that needs to be closed off. This whole area shouldn't exist. This should be right here. There should be a little cutoff. I should, yeah, something like this. So I'm going to make mass storage down here. Because as you can see, my storage system, the way I've set it up already, is extremely, extremely expensive to build. Like, it's a fortune. And I ran out of diamonds almost. So this is going to be complete diamond, no more gold or anything like that, just diamonds all over the place. It's going to look awesome once I get enough diamonds for it. This used to look interesting, but now I'm going to make it beautiful. So yeah, that's too expensive to continue doing something like that, so I'm going to do a mass storage system down here, but we'll make it look good and interesting. But it's going to be a different design. Not this whole nature-y thing you've been seeing so much in my world. It's going to be different. Like, as you can see over here, it's different. You know, this little area, I like it a lot, and it's different. So I like to do something like that as well. And you guys might be asking, Mulgareth, you're talking loud. Yes, I am. Why? Because my freaking roommates are gone. It's a freaking miracle. I can be loud. Okay, how far up do slime box? Oh my lord. Oof. Oh my! Okay, hold on, let's be careful here. Is that just some random lava I left somewhere a long time ago? Well then, but yeah, as you can see, if you go down here, there is this, which I don't want to see. I gotta figure out just how far up I can be catapulted by slime blocks, and with that estimate, we'll be able to build a little area somewhere. I'm guessing it's probably gonna be, since it's already cleaned out, actually does help a little bit. But if I was to guess, it'd be somewhere around over here. This little area will be expanded for once, since this whole area has been kind of abused by me, it's true. I kind of was like, screw you, this area, it's horrible, ugly, and then this area was really sad. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna be just doing a bit of an expansion work here. I'm guessing, let's see, how far up can you be teleported or launched by slime blocks? I need to know this actually. I think it's like 5 blocks, I think. Maybe a little bit less, maybe a little bit more. We'll see. That'll actually determine how far down I can build. I'd like to assume it's 5, but I don't think it's 5 actually. Okay, so I need sticky piston and a lever, and I already have a full inventory just full of crap. I need my lava back so I can get rid of crap I don't need without having to wait for it to despawn, because that's a bit annoying. Put that in here too. We can finally. There we go. Perfect. All right, that'll be good enough. All right, let's go. So we'll find this out. Whoops. There we go. We will find this out. It's all good. Also, all my lava that I used to have over there is now over here. If that makes any sense at all. You know what? I don't need this torch here. What am I doing? Move torch. You go over here. There. All right. So let's find out. Shouldn't be too hard to build these. It's really easy, actually. So you dig two down. Sticky piston. Slime block. It's already all bouncy. And then should be able to power it like this, hopefully. Nope. Have to go down one. That's fine. I'm an idiot. That's all. There we go. Oh, that's right. That's right. I need to put. Hold on. I can fix this. I need to put furnaces around it so it doesn't lift up everything with it. Just the slime block itself. So I guess I need. I'll just make 8 just to make things a bit simpler. Okay, 8 furnaces go around. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. And there we go. Okay, so let's see. How high up? Stop the madness. Okay, whoops. Let's break that. Okay, so I need to figure out how far up that actually was. So right now I'm in the 20 block 20. So how up? About 5. I went up about 5 at least. So I think it's between 5 and 6 actually, which is nice. Let's try it again. Yep, almost 6. Very close to 6. Whoops. So that's nice. So that means in order to get back up to there, I have a block there. It shouldn't be there. I need to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is where our base shall be, which is where the floor shall be of the area, right here. This is our floor. Okay. Well, at least the floor right here. See, what I can do is just make ta I can make a bit of, depth to the thing. It doesn't need to be just like that, but at the entrance, I need it to be that low, or that high, I guess. So let's just make sure that's correct. Just knock out this real quick, so make an easy escape route, and I can always add pressure plates and all that lovely stuff in a bit. So here we go. Block. Need a block here. Oh, is that? No, it's good. Okay, where's my piston? Come to Papa. Boosh. Boosh. Put our thing over here. Whatever. And let's put it against the wall. Oh, and I need to stop being stupid. Oh, man. Okay, here we go. It's all good. Just the magic of redstone. Okay. So, put blocks here. So, oops. Oops. So it doesn't steal anything nearby. Okay, that should be good. So. No, that's plenty. Actually, that's extra. Let's see. Why is this here? Why is that here? I don't even know. All right, let's try it one more time. Okay, now we're in 22, and that is plenty. That's perfect, actually. We couldn't make it to the next block, but yeah, it's perfect right there. So we'll work with that. Nice. All right, I don't need this anymore. Sorry, I was there for way too long. And let's test it one more time. Oops, not putting blocks there. Sheesh. Oh, great. Now they're far below. I need those blocks. They're the key to everything here. All right. Not really, but whatever. I just don't like blocks all up in my face. Come here. Dang blocks. Okay. Let's try it again. Alright, this, see, yeah, I definitely need a coherent floor here, because right now it's ridiculous. Because that'll be the floor. Yeah, this'll be the floor over here, so. Alright, one more test. Woo! Perfect. Okay. It's good stuff. Works well. And getting down won't cause any fall damage or anything, so that's nice too. Okay, so we'll do. This is just very basic. I'm going to use cobblestone so I don't waste my stone. This will be our floor right over here. And I suppose I don't need to have this here. Just don't need to have anything there. Oh, whoops, I do need that furnace, though. Come back to Papa. Okay, and then here's the furnace. I was thinking perhaps it might be a good idea. Actually, as well, we should expand this direction just right now. To have a bit of a texture of sorts of furnaces, so we don't have to feel like the furnaces are out of place, which they kind of are. We'll make sure it doesn't look so horrible that you have to freaking cry. So here we go. Oh, dang it. Oh, man. Okay, see, the floor, on the floor looks good, but if you look at it like this, it looks absolutely horrible, so I can only do that right here, and then we'll have to do the expansion. Let's just make this into stone for right now. We can always chisel it. And how do you chisel stone? Is it? How do you do that? Is it this? Is it this? I gotta figure out how to chisel. No, wait. Hold on. Maybe I remember. Is it this? Is it? No, no, I got this. Is it this? It's something. You can chisel stone now in Minecraft 1.8, but I don't remember how. Oh, I'll be right back. I gotta figure out the recipe. Whoops. Back in a sec. I was thinking of cracked stone bricks, and that requires furnaces. It requires furnaces, which is really funny, actually. Also, I think it's a good idea. Let's see. The piston is right there. I need to power. This is tough. Because this right now looks really dumb, bad, and horrible. Which is funny because I need furnaces, and of course I have plenty of those. There we go. Oh, darn it. Missed a jump. Oh, freaking, I'm just a moron. Hold on. Let me just keep doing this all freaking day long. Eventually I'll figure it out. Just don't put blocks there. Whoops. That's all there is to it. Oh, my goodness. Okay, up we go. Hit it. There we go. Alright. We'll have to make sure that's automated so it's not so much of a painful experience. Okay, so I need furnaces to do this, so that's difficult. Also, let me put some stuff away really quick while I'm thinking about it. Because right now it's a disaster zone here. I think I need my acacia wood, at least not right this second. Oops, wrong thing. Okay, anything else I can put away? I don't really need this one stone slab. Put away my clay. And that's a bit better. Alright. We'll work with that. Okay, so now I got some fuel for the furnaces that are just sort of chilling there anyway. Might as well put them to use, right? That's a creeper. Hello. No, please no. Oh my goodness. Well, I didn't lose my piston, and I didn't lose my slime block, so all was not lost. And you also did a bit of digging for me. Good job, guy. I appreciate that. Not really. That's fine. No big deal. I lost a couple furnaces in the action, though. Did I lose? I think I lost my crafting table. No! It's a horrible day indeed when you lose your crafting table. Okay, let's put that back, whatever. And we'll make a couple more. Just need to make three or four more. Let's make three more. Four more. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. It's all good. My piston didn't leave, so it's all. These things are the only things I really care about. Whoops. That is already on. Oops. Dumb thing. Turn off. There we go. Okay. I did lose. Oh, I hear slime. Somewhere. Which is nice, because I need slime, actually, so it's all good. Anyway, oops. Let's just put this back. Oh, my. Okay. There we go. This is like a freaking disaster zone right now. And if I'm going to do that, I'm going to surround the... Yeah, I got this. Let's just put this here. Can I put a lever against the furnace? Yes, I can. Okay. Brilliant. And then one more furnace goes here. There we go. Okay. That'll work. Doesn't look so horrible. And now we go ahead and split this into pieces of eight. And we start cooking ourselves some lovely stone brick. So Luckily, I have plenty of stone with me, so I should be able to make quite a bit. I want my, yeah, it should be nice to have this going, actually. Let's just go ahead and make some more real quick. Okay. There you go. I think that should be plenty for right now. I'm printing these things to use. It's kind of funny. Okay, so I'll take some cracked stone real quick here. I just want to see how this looks, because I've never really been able to get too much of this stuff. It's kind of, you know, an endangered species of sort when it comes to, when it comes to blocks in Minecraft. So let's see, we're gonna put it over here. That'd be nice. And just to get a feel for how it'll kind of stand out, if it's too much or if it's too little, I just wanted to put a little ring around this area, and then, you know, we'll work on past that point. I was thinking this, and then have little corners of, let me show you actually, stone slabs. So, like, this stuff will surround little 9 wide areas of various materials. So I like the idea of, like the idea of stone slabs very much. So something like this. I mean, it's hard to show you when I don't have like freaking any materials. Let me grab some more real quick here. That should be plenty to work with for now anyway. So the stone brick would go like this. Can I make stone? I don't think I can make cracked stone with slabs. That'd be nice, but I don't think I can. So that's all good. We don't need that. And around these little containers, or in these little thing is, I believe you can access chests through slabs. Let me just test that theory really quick. Just a moment. Just need extra chests here. Okay. So we put a chest underneath here. Boosh. It's over there, right in the middle somewhere. So can I access that? I don't think. Oh, I might not be able to actually. Now we can't hide it so much, unfortunately. But we can just put it up. You know, it's mass storage. It's not designed to be pretty or anything. So it's all good. So let's see. Then we obviously would expand this direction, but I do like that look though, and I think it'll look better once I actually make a little design. So you guys have asked me to show you what I'm thinking and what I'm doing when I'm building. So here I am doing just that for you. I know it's usually I cut better and all that crap, but this time I wanted to show you guys, you know, when I think of building something new in my world, this is kind of how I go with it. Just give a little bit of thought behind it, usually not very much, because I'm horrible at stuff like this sometimes. I'm telling you, man, I'm not the best interior or exterior designer. And then just this one little spot needs to be fixed. Gotta put a pressure plate. Let's try that. Hold on, maybe a pressure plate will be my problem solver. Let's go ahead and real quick just make one. There we go. Can I access the furnace? No, I can't. Wait a second, maybe. If I was to. Well, let's just get up real quick. I need. That's so nice, I like that. I need one redstone block. That's it, just one little redstone block. And I don't have plenty already. here we go. What I'm thinking here is. Where am I going? This way, duh. Let's get down. Bloop. Okay, what I'm thinking here is we put piston right. Actually, to do that correctly, we'd have to put the pressure plate over here. Boosh. Okay. And then right smack dab underneath it. So right here, put a piston. And a red. Oh, whoops. I need to actually put it one more away, wouldn't I? Otherwise, because I put it right here, it's gonna forever activate the piston. So I'd have to arrange this. Maybe I can put a redstone block here, and ooh, that would work actually. Okay, I just need one more piston. I need one more redstone block, and one more piston. So I'm stuck. I'm pinching myself into a corner right now. So actually, before I do that, I need to put cobble here, here, there's this. Okay, and then we need one more redstone block real quick, so I guess I do need the lever still, darn it. Stinking, but not for too much longer. Whoops, fail. Try it again. Alright, free. One more redstone block. That's all we need, man. Okay. Alright. Man, storage, I'm telling you, that's like the... people have said that it's like the one thing you need to really make a base, and it's totally true. Like, without storage, I can't really do much, because I'm always running all over the dang place. So once I have some mass storage, it'll be nice. And this is so easily expandable, too. You just, you know, add a little bit of this stuff, and then the cracked stone. Okay, so let's turn that off. Take this back, actually. And then I'll take the furnaces nearby. Okay. So what we do here is now I have to reface this. So I need a bit more cobble over here. Then we put the We put the sticky piston facing out this direction. There's this. And that should do it, actually. That should be fine. Let's see. Let's test the theory here. Well, this... that does do the trick. Ooh, it doesn't turn it off. Ooh, it stays on. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ruh-roh, wise. Oh, because... dang it. It's keeping itself on. Ah, shoot. I didn't want that. Back to the drawing board. Shoot. Oh, man. Okay, let's just take this away really quick. So... time to think redstone off camera. I'll be right back when I have this thing working correctly, so give me a sec. BRB. Alright, so all I did was I changed it so this, instead of activating a piston, it activates a bit of redstone. That should do the trick. So let's just test the theory. And it turns off. It turns off. Alright, we did it. Woo! Okay. So let's put that there, grab ourselves some more cracked stone, because it's good stuff to use, right? I wanted to test how good this thing actually is as a building block, and so far not having any problems. So the problem I have now is I have to probably add some I need to add some repeaters to this because it is slightly delayed wrong, so hold on. I still have some stone with me. No, I use it on stone slabs. Hold on. Let me just get up. Just get up. Just let me get up. No. Come on. Really? Try it again. There we go. Alright. I need some stone. That's not over there, it's over here. See, this is what I'm talking about. It's gonna run all over the place, have nothing really centralized, extra crap all over the place. All my stone right now is in two chests, one over here. Whoops, is it? I guess it's all in one chest now, except for a little bit. And some more, and there's a ton over here. So, whoops. Actually, let's just store away some cobble right now, so I don't need all that much. Okay. Now let's just make some repeaters really quick. I don't think I'll need more than just one, honestly. So I need two redstone torches and redstone in the middle. Okay, perfect. There we go. Got a repeater over here and got the dust ready to go as well. This is just to add some delay so when I run over to it, it doesn't mess up completely like it has been. So now, once it hits this redstone, I want it to be delayed, so best thing to do for that would be to put a repeater this direction, add a little bit of ticks. Let's add 3 ticks time, see how that feels. Let's see. So you activate, let's try it. That's just about right, actually. Let's just make sure one more time to make sure it's perfect. That looks just perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I'm saying perfect a lot on purpose, alright. Not like I don't have any grammar or vocabulary, I just felt like doing that. Anyway, so, okay, that's a lot. Alright, perfect. So I'm gonna be able to, man, stop saying perfect! so I'm gonna be able to have a 3 wide, I'm looking maybe 3 or 4, but probably 3 tall room here, and along the walls will just be lots of chests. So what I'm thinking here is we'll do, let me keep expanding out actually while I'm thinking about it. So I'm gonna put, let me get my slabs and my cracked stone really quick, yeah. Okay, so it's gonna keep going that direction for at least 2 more augments. So I also, lighting will be an issue here, so we'll have to work on that too. That's all good, you know, nothing wrong with that. A little bit of fun to do stuff like this actually. So also, please, I don't want creepers blowing this up now. Now that I've actually built something that's legit redstone. See, I can do redstone. You guys were all crazy for thinking I couldn't. How dare you? I'm just kidding. It's all good. But for right now, we'll just use, not furnaces. We won't use furnaces as light sources, that's a horrible idea. But I will use torches. So let's just set up some torches right now. In the area, so we don't get any more creeper blasts like we already had earlier. And then... okay. Add in our stone slab, just get a feel of how that looks. Okay. Let's see. So we got this now. Now it's starting to take shape a bit. Sorry, I forgot how to freaking speak the other day. And it was weird. I had this experience where I just was like, you know what? Who needs to talk? And then I just never talked again correctly, so that's good. And yeah, sorry guys, I know you guys probably were like, oh, he's not cutting, but you guys, like, some of you were asking me how I build and, like, just how I kind of run through stuff and think about how things will look, and so now I'm trying to give you a good overview of my thought process, which might be a little bit crazy for a lot of you guys, but, you know, it works. So now I've got two of these little layers or slab things, I mean, what do you call it? Yeah, just layer of things, I guess. Like this, and do-do-do-do. So, whoops, didn't mean to do that. So now, this looks a bit better. Let's take a look. Okay. Now, obviously, we'll expand. You can expand it any direction. And I just want it to, like, you look, and here's all these chests in this nice little... I want the pattern of the floor not to look horrible, and the ceiling and walls will be a work in progress. I don't really know what to put in the ceiling and walls, to be honest. I want a little bit of different texture, but they'll be mostly the walls as well. I mean, mostly the walls will just be chests, so I really can't change much about that. But who knows? We'll see. But I'm just, yeah, right now I'm just going to keep expanding a little bit just to get a feel for how it's all going to look when all said and done. I've got my fortune pick with me, so that's perfect. Can take a hold of all this lovely coal here and put it to use with more furnaces, for instance. Let's go ahead and real quick just grab this. Thank you very much, thank you very much, coal. Very useful. I love that I have my fortune pick with me, because, you know, why not keep that with you? Muy importante. Okay, so is that good? Yeah, that's perfect. Now we just add the floors, and I guess we don't have to really worry about the walls so much. I'm just going to make a little bit of a furnace, I keep saying furnaces, I never really mean furnaces, so if I say furnaces, you can just start ignoring me. No. I want the chests, so I can speak. I want the chests on the wall in this corner here, and then I can take a nice screenshot for the episode so you guys can see what I've built. And this looks kind of cool. I like this, actually. I like the way this place looks already. It's going to be a nice little area. And as for lighting, I'm thinking glowstone underneath, boosh, right here. Or you don't even need to use glowstone. Look, you can just, that's what I'm talking about. Just put down a torch right here. Put down your block. Oh shoot, I'm stuck. Freedom. Okay. And then put down your blocks, and oh, you know, they probably fixed that finally. Oh, that's right. It's acting. Right now, this place is acting as a. You know what we could do actually to fix that is make these half slabs like this. And the light should bleed through. It didn't bleed through. But back in the day, lighting wasn't like this. They've changed it. Darn it. Well, I can't do that then. No, that was a thought. That's not a good thought. So what we should do instead of that is just in the center areas we add glowstone. That's all there is to it. So I don't think I actually have any glowstone, unfortunately. If I do, it's a very small amount, and it's probably over in this chest. Because I was using it earlier, and I kind of just left it somewhere. So I think it's over here when I was last using glowstone, which would have been on this project over here. So let's just grab some if I have any. It's not there. I know I didn't use all of it, so it must be over here. Well, I'm at a freaking loss. I don't know where it is. That's fine. I'm gonna use glowstone, you know, I just need to get some more, I guess. It's all good. I was thinking about my nether, and I'm thinking if I ever run, like, legit run out of glowstone, you can always just go to your files and just reset your nether so you get, like, all the glowstone comes back magically. But if you've built stuff in the nether, don't do that, obviously. It's a terrible idea. Man, I don't have it. Where'd I put it? Oh no, it's probably in some freaking random chest somewhere. Maybe on some Slim Hope. It's over here. See, this is exactly why I need more mass storage, and to not be stupid and leave my glowstone somewhere. I think it's long gone. Some random freaking chest. That was my last hope. If it's not there, I don't know where it's possibly gonna be. Oh no. This is bad. Is it in here? I don't see it. Not gonna be in there, it's my junk chest. Oh no, it's gone. Well, I gotta go get more glowstone to finish the lighting project off. In the meantime, we'll use torches. It's no big deal. It'll be okay. Okay. Boop. There we go. And the ceiling is kind of low, but that's okay. So there's that, and we'll put the chests here. The problem with chests, of course, is that they're common evens, right? Like you can't. Like, you know, like, the best I could possibly do to make it an odd sort of thing, like, because you know how Minecraft works, you can't work in really, like, evens look bad, odds look good, right? So, the best I could think of doing here, anyway, is doing this in the corners, adding the chests here. Obviously, you need some extra room. Luckily, I've designed this place, so you have the extra room, and then, probably the best thing to do, would be chest, and then an empty, then chest, I think. Let's see how that'll look. Hold on. It's really dark, though, so I gotta light up the area. This'll be our little light pillar thing, so. For right now, we'll just, instead of putting stone, because stone doesn't look too horribly good, we'll add ourselves some crack stone here, and then we'll do the lights right here. And that should provide enough light to stop the mobs from spawning. This light level should be below. If it's below 7, we're kind of screwed. Light level is 8. Good. We're not screwed. Okay, that'll keep the mobs away from us. So there's that. And then, of course, we have to make sure you can put chests. So there we go. You can put chests now. And there we go. Alright, so we can add stuff like this would be a cobblestone entire area, and then like a stone area, and just. When you get way too much stuff and you gotta put it somewhere, this is where you put it. That's the plan anyway. So there we go. Let me just make some chests really quick. That was so fun. I love doing that. That was awesome. And I suppose an item frame wouldn't be a horrible idea. So do I have any with me? Randomly. I know I have chests in there, so I'm gonna grab those. I need to make a few more. So let's just grab ourselves some dark oak, which looks ugly anyway. Sorry, Dark Oak, didn't mean to insult you, but it's true. Okay. And I'll put the redstone back, because I don't really need that anymore. Alright. And I got some new building blocks to work with, now that I don't have to go freaking raid, I haven't even gone to the end, have I? I don't think I've done it yet. No, I haven't. I had to work on that. Oh, it's horrible. Oh, no. Alright, this is not gonna work unless I make trap chests. Which means it's gonna cost a freaking fortune. Oops. See, sometimes you gotta keep running until there is two. Just run straight at it. Okay, I gotta remember that. So I guess I do need those sticks that I threw away. As well as... need to waste some iron. Darn it. Well, not as much iron as perhaps it would have been. Let's just add this for right now. We don't need too much of the tripwire hooks, but it wouldn't be not mine. I wouldn't mind having a bit. So let's just go ahead and boosh. Add a bit more. Okay. All right, 12 tripwire hooks should be good for right now. I am a full inventory guy right now. It's crazy. And then we'll just make these all into the trap chests. In fact, I'll just make all 12 into the trap chests. So. I need, I think, that much more. 5, no. I'm doing my math all wrong, hold on. So for 5 chests, you need 40. I'm an idiot. And one more. I can't do math on camera, it's true. Okay, 5 more of these chests. Tripwire hook nonsense, there we go. Got 12 trap chests. And now... That is 8, and then another half stack. Okay, there we go, good stuff. Make our normal chests now. I don't think I really need that many, but oh well, I'll put them in anyway. Alright, got trap chests, we got normal chests, and quite a few of them. Not like a whole bunch, but enough that we can at least start making these little things, so. And, okay, over here, chest. Trap chest. Okay, good. Alright, that's what it's gonna be like. And then we'll have in here an indication of what is over here. And the only place it doesn't really work too well is right here in the corners. So when it's a corner area like this, we'll have to have super massive storage where it's just like a crap ton of stuff. So now I can finally put away my horribly large amount of cobblestone. And over here will be our stone area, so I can put away my large amount of stone area and stone products like crackstone and stone slabs. Whew! There we go. So that's the plan. We'll keep doing it. But that was the thing for today, guys. So, whoops. Obviously, it's not fixed. You guys know, by looking at this, it's not really even close to being done, but this little corner and my face right like this makes it look like it's sort of done, kind of. Just don't look at anything else. So we'll just work with that. That'll be our screenshot. And that is the episode. So thanks so much for watching through the entire thing, me talking my face off and all that lovely stuff. Hopefully you enjoyed me building, like legit just watching me build. Now we got this lovely looking thing. It works, which is the best part. Because normally I make things with redstone and it's not very efficient, but this one is pretty darn efficient. Pretty darn efficient indeed. So anyway, that's going to be it. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed what you have seen here. And I am signing out. Thanks for everything, guys. Thanks for being great fans. Thanks for letting me hit 2,500 subscribers. That means the world to me. It truly does. So I'm out. We've got a new expansion we're working on. We're going to make this look nice, hopefully. It's like our basement, but, you know, we don't have to make it look horrible. So I'll try to make it look at least decently well as we expand out and we can finally have this, you know, like, because right now it's kind of dirty around here, you know. So we'll work on that. But anyway, I'm out, guys. Thanks for everything. I'll see you guys in the next one. Adios. Bye-bye! Okay, we have to be gaining people, gaining villagers, because we just gained an extra golem. So I don't know why. How did you all get in here? How did you do it? Okay, you're the guy I want. Where'd you come from? You must have been bred and a cleric! Finally, I can sell my rotten flesh. Thank the heavens. That's my good. I need to put you away. What about you? You're sucky. I don't like you. Yeah, I think I got new guys though, because there's a new golem. So I mean, that's a good indication. Sharpness 2 really can do better than that. You're useless. You're kind of useless. Sorry. What about you? Ooh, you're good. You're my old armor, back with one of the old trades, good old diamond pickaxe. So you're important too. I'm gonna put you somewhere safe. So I think I need some sticks. Oh, I got this. Ah, there's quite a few of those guys over there. Oh, random carrots. I don't really need these. Here, you take these. I don't want them. Or whatever. I guess I'll continue having them. Is that right? Yes. Okay. Yeah, sorry guys, I just had to do this randomly. I know, it's like the end of the episode. What am I freaking doing? I already said goodbye, but I just need to... I need to get this guy safe. Is it you? You're not the one. You're not the chosen... You're the chosen one. Come here, chosen one. You stay there. No, no. Stay there. Stay there. Okay, you go in there. Alright. Good. Okay, a bit of breathing room, it's all good. And you're stuck in there. Well, just about. Okay. You're never going anywhere. Enjoy your stay here forever. There you go, it's all good. He'll be happy there. He'll be fine, don't worry. Okay, let me trade. Sorry, I just really... Don't know really why I did that, but I did. That was importante. And now I can have some fun trading with this guy. I'll... Oh, wrong stuff. There we go. Okay. I'll be rich. So very rich. Woohoo! Emeralds for days. You're such a good guy, man. I'm doing this so I can get more pickaxes. Because I'm going to go out mining really quick here, so it'd be good for me to have some extra... So, that's what I'm up to. Wow, this guy's very generous. Thank you. 40 emeralds. He is such a good guy. I'll never let him die. He's one of the old ones. Okay. And now I'll buy myself some pickaxes that aren't enchanted. It's amazing. You are so valuable. Thank you kindly. Very nice, very nice. Okay, you're good. You're completely unlocked, all your trades. Okay, sweet. Now we can get going. Alright. Yeah, so see you guys. Sorry, I had to throw it in there just because I'm crazy and I love changing things. But I came in here and saw two golems and I had to start recording. I had no choice. Okay. Adios, guys. See you in the next one.